Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel and Destination Zero. Okay, I got my workbench there. I have with me a stack of concrete, a workbench, and various items we may need to go back to the hotel to get it ready for the next Horde Night, which is in a couple days. And I'll probably be honest with you, since I got the shit beat out of me one night, and then the next night I got brutally killed by nightmare creatures, it probably won't be a very big one, but we'll see. You never know. My bike's up here. Wait, no, my bike's here. Been spending all day gathering stuff to make a workbench. Take with this. Evening, sir. Or I should say morning. Sorry, I've been up all night working. May need that. Definitely may need the duster if it gets cold up here. I believe it does. Ma'am, have you heard about the saving power of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Amen. Yeah, here's this weird ass, made it. Alright, it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Got a little forest over there. Needed to plant more. But I don't think anything in here will have responded. Responded. So let's go. Oops. Drop this stuff off. Almost forgot the secret way in. It's like being back home. Okay, now we can put down this other workbench. There we go. And money I need to drop off in the bike. Here's the old machete. Ooh, a hunt rifle. Now I can put both hunt rifles together. Nice. But no gunpowder. Okay. So I can put these up and oh yeah, I got a 600 bow. Yeah. I nerdcrafted me a bow. I don't think we're gonna need... Put that up, and that, and that. And put that in the bike. To God, I won't need that. Okay. Boy, he gets going, doesn't he? Maybe I should have wore metal armor just to keep him slowed down. Out of here, we're gonna need the old meat, and this. Oh, definitely that, and put that. Oh, not that, that. My cursor froze on me. And we might as well take these. And we'll leave that there for now. Alrighty. Get this meat put up and come back and start taking care of some of these spikes. Ladders. My sleeping bag, is it still down? Ah, it is, but well, since I brought this new one, there we go. Now I won't have to come all the way back if I'm ambushed by a bear. Stop saying the B word. Actually, let's bring this over here. We technically don't need the wrench and the nail gun. Up to code, huh? Not far at all, actually. Alright. I'm gonna go get that before I forget it. And this is only for bear emergencies. Okay. Let's go get an airdrop. And there's no water. I don't think there's any holes. Oh my god, if there's holes. I mean, I know I dug up some clay around here somewhere. Definitely downhill. Whoa, parking on trees and whatnot and stuff. Alright, we're... Oh my goodness. Alright, what do we got here? Not a whole rocket launcher. One of those... Well, might as well repair that. Read that. Complete waste. Hey, it's Mr. Mo. I mean, that guy in the Egger suit. What's up, guy in the Egger suit? And now I'm bleeding out. What a dumbass. And I don't have any, I got one of those. Edgar, get with the program, man. You're supposed to... Let me hit you. Oh, Oh, I backed up on the spikes. Hey, yeah. You guys go ahead and climb on those spikes. See, I should leave them on the spikes, but I need the kills. Aim high. Oh, bullshit. Ah, you big mean bastard. I'm gonna take one of your pills. What do you think about that? Thank you. Alright. Pop me a golden rod here. And another one. Oh, and I'm infected. And one more. And I'm probably hungry too. Chicken soup. Alright. Goodness gracious. Good gravy Marie. Alright. Spikes. Check. Yeah, I might as well start with these right here. I'll put that up and... Oh, I didn't read that. No way, I'm gonna need my axe for this because they're wood. Nope, I guess it has some metal on them. Hold on. Oh, I'm gonna switch back and forth on them. Well, some of them. We harvested a little metal from that. Can we, excellent. Uh-oh. I don't want to use my... 29. These up here, I suppose, are just, oh, there we go. Ow, no, no, ow, ow, ow. So what do? I jump over the spikes. Yeah, I think these are fine right here. Put another row of metal spikes right here. How many we got? Oh, 51. There we go. These ought to kill somebody, whether it's me or them. Preferably them. Yeah, alright, let's go. Not step in the water, because he's cold enough. I guess we could put another row back here too. Well, we got these side spikes. Yeah, definitely right here. Well, back to work. Okay, that's might as well put one here too. And there we go. Oh shit, don't run into them. Sorry, sir, this is gonna have to come out. Well, oh, we're missing one. And another one. There we go. I might as well double roll this too. We got 7. Might as well put them in front here. There we go. Well, now that that is done, we've got some time left. Let's go see if we can't go get some coal. It shouldn't be too far down the road. Have to make sure I go east and not west into the forbidden zone. Hey, you got a sandwich for me, Karen? Well, you do, and you have water. But I'm gonna need some of that fat, if possible. Not that you're fat. Nope, still quite a ways. Aww. Is that the happy couple we gotta just get married? Oh, hey, don't hit my bike. Sorry about the married part. More water, hey, great. Nurse, get some goodies for me. Huh. Undetected, okay. I need to utilize squad a lot more. A lot more. 17. Okay, we still got time. Still got time. Well, we're definitely here in the charred wasteland. No, actually, it's my coal. No, we don't want to go out here. Ah. Thank you. See if we get more char. Ah, not that. Whew. No, no more char. No charred flesh. Or charred meat. Aha, there's this road. Well, we might as well take it on up. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can get coal out of there. Well, that's cool, I guess. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Wait. I wonder how many birds' nests I've looked over. Seven coal. fertilizer. It looks like a place you can supposedly get fertilizer. Huh. Oh well. Looks like I have my shovel. Oh, nitrate. That's it. Hopefully some zombie will follow that instead of me. Okay, I need to stick with trees. They have the most. They have the coal. But I also want to go this way too. Okay. There's a nest. Feathers. I mean, I guess they're fine if I intend to make the explosive or burning arrows, but aha, eggs, yes. Feathers, no. Up there too. Alright. Unless this is one I've already checked. Nope. Sweet. Okay, now let's hit the right button for one thing. Let's go this way. Oh. Big tree. Looks like this just kind of goes on for a ways. Yeah, let me have this out just in case. Crap, it's 1948. Or 1950. Okay, time to get back. Okay. And that's fine. We got some wood. We got, 16 coal? That's it? Ah. Can't forget you. Nah. Or you. Come on, trees. I have to get back to the bike. It's almost murder time. sometimes there's a nest up here. Oh wait, have I researched this? My couch, no, okay. Okay. Bike. Run. Now. Oh, after this tree. And I can always come back here tomorrow, too. Okay. Go, 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 go. Ooh, a nest. Feathers. Alright, Ashley. Just for a second. And there's another one. I can't play Ash, I gotta go. Sorry. Hey, what's up? You know what? Yeah, I can. I'm sorry. I can't see him because he's freaking trees. Sorry. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I saw a nest. Oh, fuck. Screw it. Go, go. Damage did to my bike when I was fighting. Little Miss Stang. Alright, I'm good. Well, everyone, I'm gonna end it here and get back to the hotel. And get everything ready for Horde Night. Which I think will be the season finale. And, kinda got an idea for another map, sorta. Well, you'll see. But until next time, thanks for joining me, everybody. I'll catch you in the next video. Later.